looks exactly like the pinpricker Maya was talking about. Promising. Someone lived there once. You need to harmonize the notes. Music to anyone's ear.
Kiki Koko Tausi. Kiki Koko Tausi.
Maya looks relieved as she's finally able to get to work on the poppet. It'll take some pinpricking to soften up the world eater.
Karumi Wasi Mato.
Maya says there's a jarve roaming in the mushy mire at night. She wants to catch and bind it to a protection poppet.
Kulamina Rosali da.
This time she wants to use a snuggy poppet from an old world automated blind box dispenser to bind the jarve.
Kulamina Rosali da.
Once you've got a snuggy poppet from a machine, go to the mushimosh mire and catch the jarve before you come back here.
Roti rotilesi sileroto.
Says being kind can hurt you, but she's happy to take advantage of that.
Saturi toto.
Maya says she'll stick around.
Slupse prupa.
Wishes you goodbye. This one seems to be in
Badayan Analova. E Kanisala Vai
asks you to do Baba. Is grateful you. Thank you. The village of Shobby ain't too shabby.
Das Alotaya
yearns for the days when bandits didn't just gang up and attack you out of the blue, if such times ever existed.
Ditsula Sakta.
Bandits have been attacking around here, and they're coming back soon.
Nibuitat Saka.
Without your help, they're all going to get ended fast. They couldn't count them all, but maybe that tells you enough right there. Says they need help defending against the bandits. Don't go far. Please get ready for when the attack comes. It'll be dead fast. If you leave them alone, they're all dead, for sure. Says that's more than they could beg for. Wishes you'd been better as a kid, but he's glad you finally figured it out. That's more like it.
Nefane to Iluida.
They are so grateful you didn't leave them to die. The vendor says you can won't you? Out on top.
The vendor says you can...
I'll tap your car in the
time. We'll be...
Thank you.
catch it. Crossways fun, just filled with possibilities. Wheel the control box handles to buzz the wire. Wired up and ready to go. Seems the keys need to be in sequence to make the ringdinger work. So, the technology from yesterday's is still here today, even if its message is getting old. Thank you.
Thank you.
like these usually need to be wound to operate the dispenser. What you see is what you get, once it's out of the blind box, that is. Wonder what's at the end of this motivational tunnel. Armageddon shop up in that little blimp. Got an upgrade bench too. Let's see. Says you'll get a special price and a wrap up on the double. The Neverwake Field. Empty-handed.
Ugh.
There's always a next time. There's the job.
Maya looks intrigued. It's the first time someone's been able to bind a job to a poppet, and she has no doubt the Snuggie did the trick. Maya says she's managed to pile up quite a collection of poppets over the years. She once made a special Barbo poppet for her friend Lump. He said it was the only one he'd ever met that loved cookies as much as him. Maya says she's convinced there's a poppet waiting for you, too. Says she wants to make poppets of everyone powerful. Then maybe she can help stop the world from ending. Maya says put a pin in it. She's not going anywhere soon. Says goodbye to you. Says it's bad enough the tree of life is dying. Now monsters are chewing everyone to little bits. Scouts spotted a massive monster coming this way. They're all dead for sure. Should they start digging graves? Or maybe you could meet that monster for them? Claims if they knew that, they would have done it already. Good luck. Hopes you can stick around. All you have to do is drive the monster away or kill it. Easy, right? Don't give up now. That monster should be here soon. Thanks, you for... Over. Shopkeeper claims you won't be able to find better goods anywhere else. Understands you have other places you need to go. Cranks need to be unturned in the right order. Shelter 8K. Gotta give it to Toxinol. They built these to last. That's Camp Tissel. Bandits about. This was worth your while. This one seems to be a
Quali.
As some asks you to do
Waxanakale Zegi.
As long as you're happy about it.
Thank you.
There's the Riffa Reef outpost, which the Lotus tribe slapped together long ago. Let's see. You've stumbled into the Mushimosh Mire, where the risk of getting forever stuck is omnipresent. Says you should be careful when heading out. There's been trouble with wastelanders recently. Chug Tunnel. Wonder if a Chug Chug might roll by.